It was December 24th at Hollis Avenue in the dark when I seen a man chilling with his dog in the park. I pushed him very slowly with my heart full of fear.